So you're gonna need a friend. There's my friend Sage. And a cup. So go fetch your mom or dad or even your siblings. They don't have a choice. They have to play this game. So this is how you play the game. You're gonna just have you and your friend or your mom and dad. And we're gonna call out your body parts, like your head, your toes, your knees, anything. And then when we say cup, you have to touch the cup. So the first person to grab the cup wins the game. We're gonna do a demonstrator for you guys so you can understand it. Okay?
Heads, knees, shoulders, elbows, toes, ankles, heads, nose, hips, cup.
So Sage won that round. So you guys get the flow how the game works. So we're gonna do another round.
Shoulders, heads, shoulders, heads, knees, toes, shoulders, heads, shoulders, knees, shoulders, heads, elbows, hips, nose, cheeks, eyes, forehead, head, shoulders, knees, cup.
Yay! So I want one more round. Just for one. Okay.
Shoulders, knees, toes, heads, shoulders, cup.